Hi.
Hi, Tim.
How are you, Fabio?
I'm good. How are you?
I'm good. This is adorable.
I like the idea of like the piping in a different color, and I'm just gonna do like a stand and a collar, and then on the lining of the collar, I'm gonna do the monsters, and I'm gonna do a baseball cap.
Cute. What's it like in the back?
I'm gonna do a little back pocket.
Oh, cute.
Yeah. And I'm also putting just like a little piping in the pockets, just like it is here on the shoulder.
Or even one oversized pocket on one butt cheek. And it's also kind of a statement.
I may do like a kangaroo pouch or something.
That would be cute too.
Mm-hmm. And Kate, I like the idea of something that is like, it's a summer dress. It has somewhat of like a very classic cut, but it's kind of like my take on it. So there's no side seams and then everything just gathers in the back. So the strong part of the dress is the back.
I'm intrigued by what you're doing in the back. This seems unexpected.
Mm-hmm.
And it's quite beautiful.
Mm-hmm.
What you're doing in the front is much more expected.
I was just thinking of something that it's simple and easy, like something that you would really wear in the summer day as she's walking with a baby. Because after my experience with that baby, Tim, I only want to wear like t-shirts.
Yeah.
Because it's like you're running around
trying to get
dressed this morning. Like I had one sock on. Chris was brushing my teeth and I'm burping the baby.
Christopher was brushing her teeth.
Yes, as I'm burping the baby. So I want to give her something that is really comfortable, but it's still cute and fashionable.
I have a very positive response to your trajectory.
Oh, good, Tim.
And just sustain it. All right, thank you, Fabio.
Thank you, Tim.